Why do people like to shop here, and why? What draws them in? And I think for the past 30 years, it's knowledge is power, and being able to tell the customer what they need to know. It's not a hard sell. It's information, and that's a huge part of a Cook's Companion. It's let me tell you what you need to know. Let me tell you what's important. You can make your educated decision. It helps in a bunch of ways. You get a happy customer. You make a sale, or maybe you don't make a sale, and that's kind of almost sometimes not the point, but you have virtually no returns. We hardly take any merchandise back because the customer has made the choice themselves. We've not talked them into anything. We've not prodded them into anything. We've told them what they need to know, and they've made the decision themselves. We listen to our customers and what they're looking for. We have a lot of British clientele. So I bring a mason cache. They know the shape of those bowls. They want their pudding bowls at Christmas. I have to have pudding bowls. I mean, you wouldn't think a store in Brooklyn needs to have specific pudding bowls at Christmas, but they're serious about their puddings and they need to have them. And you know, I listen, they're special Middle Eastern flatbreads that are made, and they like a large cast iron griddle. So I bring those in because people ask for them. And you know, I don't have to have 20 of them, but I like having something. So when the variety and the mix of people come in, different ethnicities, different incomes, different attitudes, you know, that's important too. We have something for everybody. Have product that you know, that you believe in. You know, go strong in the product you believe in. And then start listening to what your customer wants. It's fine to tell the customer what you think is great, but the reality is the customer needs to come back and tell you what you need to bring into the store. And that takes time. I mean, that's not a weekly thing. You know, that's not something you can do in 2 weeks and have, oh, well, now I know I need these 8 potato peelers. I mean, it probably took me 6 years to figure out what potato peelers were going to be what people wanted. It just, it's a process. And, you know, new stores need to believe in what they're carrying and then find out what their neighbors need. You know, it's not good enough to be an independent store. Doesn't matter that you're independent. What matters is that you have what the customer needs. I spend a lot of time on the floor. I work every weekend. I listen to my customers. It's important to me to hear what they're saying, and it's important for me to evolve my merchandise selection. It needs to evolve. It also needs to move because I pay a lot of rent.